What is the fastest car to ever exist? You're probably thinking it's gotta be a car like the Lamborghini or probably a McLaren, but these cars are actually pretty slow compared to the fastest car in the world. See, the Lamborghini Aventador has a top speed of 218 miles per hour, and the top speed of a McLaren 720S is actually slower than the Lamborghini, coming in at 212 miles per hour. The fastest car in the world, however, has a top speed of 700 miles an hour, and this is the Thrust SSC.